Bel sound però, eh? Mi ricorda la mia moto.
Veramente piacevole da guidare, super divertente, ha degli ottimi controlli, un'agilità incredibile, sembra veramente quella di una moto.
When you're racing in the MotoGP class at the top level, like the Yamaha factory team, you need a lot of elements to come together to be able to perform at the top level. You know, you need high technology, you need power, you need the performance of the riders, you need the excellent team staff. But one thing that binds it all together is everybody needs to have passion. And you know, with that passion, normally when you have passion, you also have fun. And that's something that's very important for us in the way we go racing. And also that's something that we share in common together with Abarth, because the Abarth brand is also all about having fun, enjoying, and enjoying above all the performances. This year, we've also got coming into our partnership together with Abarth, we have Monster Energy, another brand that's absolutely renowned for its passion and performance and fun. And so what we've done is we've created this beautiful little car here that is the Monster Energy Yamaha MotoGP replica car. It's a fantastic car to drive. You can have super fun with it. Performance is great. In fact, you know, what better than to be here in a beautiful place like this and to take it for a ride.
This is fun.
Bel concentrato di adrenalina.
Guarda, è vera goccia.
Con questa Abarth di certo non passi inosservato.